fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open.
Come on, damn you!
This is my fault, all my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Penny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man.
Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, Lee. I can't do this anymore. It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me. So sorry, man.
Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore. He's got a right to know.
Know what?
It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
I opened the door. I let them in.
I said save it for after we get out of here.
It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Fine. Go ahead, tell him.
It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. That's when Duck...
Kenny, enough! Calm down, man!
You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, I said calm the fuck down!
Nice group you got here.
Kenny, lay off, man! It didn't mean for any of this to happen! It was all just a mistake!
I don't give a fuck! You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You gotta both fucking killed!
Nice group you got here.
Kenny, man, I agree with you. You should kick his ass. But now's not the time. We gotta focus on getting out of here.
You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, listen to me. You can warp his skinny little ass later. But right now, we gotta go!
Nice group you got here.
You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You gotta both fucking killed!
Nice group you got here.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot! The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here. After what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind!
Kenny, I know you're upset. I understand. But you don't get to make a decision like that on your own. We're all in this together. We're a group.
Sure! Take a vote! This is America. Fuck it! But before you all decide, there's something you ought to know. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here! After what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later, after we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here! After what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind!
You know Ben didn't mean any harm. He was just trying to help.
And I'm supposed to give a crap about his good intentions? The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a vote? Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
No.
So what's your call, Lee? Does Ben go with us?
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
I can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
I've seen enough of Crawford to know that becoming like them is the beginning of the end. I vote Ben stays with us.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
I'm sorry, Ben. I've got to do what's best for the group. And that means cutting you loose.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
Now can we go?
Damn right. Vernon, come on! So much for the armory.
What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here. Fuck!
That's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Lee, look!
It's all right, Clem. I'm fine. Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I could see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go! Go!
Let's go!
Oh.
got you! Climb up! Come on, you can do it!
There's no time! You have to go, now!
Quit fucking around, Ben! Come on!
Let go, damn it! Get Clem and the others out of here!
Lee. I'll see you when you're done.
We both know. Let me go.